Good morning, students. So today we will continue block 16 in social. The LP3 in block 16 is factors influencing the climate. The aim of the LP3 is to identify the factors that influence the climate of a place. The keywords which are included in this lesson are location, factors, humidity, altitude. Before we start, students, take out your content book, volume 2, pencil, eraser and sharpener. Hope you are ready, students. So just you carefully observe this picture. Now open your content book, page number 101. In this, you can see some of the factors which are given, which are responsible to change in the climate, right? So just you observe the pictures which are given in that, right? This is one of the place. Rajasthan in Jaisalmer in Rajasthan, Shimla, which is located at an altitude. Here, student, altitude means height of a place from the ground level. Understood? Ground level or above the sea level. Okay. So you just carefully observe this picture. Are you noticing any difference in this picture? These all are in India only, right? So yes, of course, there are the difference. You can see the climate of these places are different. Okay, so the picture shows the different places with different types of climate. Understood? So maybe the climate can be different at different places on the earth at the same time. Understood? If in the south, like it is very hot, means maybe in the north area it is not hot, maybe it sometimes it will rainy or cold, right? So the it may be change, but why those are change, what are the reasons? Okay, so some of the factors are affecting on the climate. So what are those factors? Today we will learn in our today's lesson, right? So now all of you open your page number 101. So these are the factors: latitude, distance from the sea, altitude, direction of the wind, humidity, right? So these are the factors which are responsible for the change in the climate. Okay, the climate of the all the places are not same. Some places have different climate, some places are different climate. So why means due to the latitude. So what is latitude here? You know, the horizontal lines, which are imaginary lines passing horizontally on the earth, right or not? So equator, right? Then others are there, na? So those are 0 degree latitude, 45 degree, those are the latitudes. Understood? So what is altitude? Height of a place above the ground or above the sea level. Humidity, what is humidity? Water content. So water vapor, how much water vapor is present in the air, it is called humidity, right? Then distance from the sea. If any one of the place which is far away from the sea, then that place climate is different. If any place it is near to the sea, that place will have different climate. Okay, and another one is wind direction. Okay, wind direction means in which direction the wind is moving, right? So here you have to read these factors, then you come to know how it is affecting the climate. Okay, so this picture I will explain you. Here Jaisalmer in Rajasthan. Okay, it has extreme climate, which is very hot in the summer, right? It is very very hot in the summer and very cold in the winter. Why? Because it is situated far away from the sea. Understood? So if it is close to the sea, means it will be wet, humid and hot. But it is far away from the sea. You can see Rajasthan, it doesn't have any sea around it. So that's why it is very hot in the summer and it is very cold in the winter season. So first one is latitude, students. So you know that equator, it will receive the direct sunlight. So what are the places on the equator are now? Here you can see on the place around the equator, if any places are there where they are very hot, right? They are, and at the poles, here at the poles you can see, at the poles they are, these places are very cold because they will not receive the direct sunlight. So for this reason their latitudes are, it is one of the factor because of that climate is different. Okay, at the poles it is the places they are cold, and on the equator the places which are present is they are very hot. Understood? So next one, which is altitude. So how the altitude is responsible means, if we go higher, means if we go up from the sea level, then the cooler we find the climate student. Okay, then if it is near to the sea means we will get the hot, right? Hot and humid, especially humid. Here you can see Goa, it has hot and humid. Why humid means, student? As it is close to the sea, then what happens? The water content will be there, humidity will be there in the water. So what happens, whatever the sweat we have, no, we feel sweat if it is hot. Then if it is dry wind, our sweat will, what happen? It will be not there. But what happened, due to the water content, whatever the sweat is there, no, it will not dry because there is a water content in the air, right? So this is the hot and humid. So again, this is a, here you can see, as there are so many trees are present in the Chirapunji and Mysoram. It is the wettest place on the earth because it receives the air rainfall throughout the year. Always it will there will be a rainfall, right? Then next one, as because of that it will always wettest place, right? Right or not? If it always rain means it will be the wettest place. And here it Rajasthan, as it is away from the sea level, so that it is some, in the day it is very hot, in the night it is very cold. So this is a Shimla. Here you can see it is height. What is the height? Its altitude is 2200 meter above the sea level, right? So it is above the sea level means what happened? It has cold winter, right? It will be very cold and moderately warm summer. So but we have, do you know, we have very hot summer. Why? Because we are not at an altitude of that, right? So these are the places, students. So now I think you have understood. So let's solve the S3. Open your page number 40. Here you can see, look at the pictures of the two locations. See, student, you can see Antarctica region. So do you know where we find the Antarctica region? In the South Pole, at the South Pole, right? So next one is Thar Desert. The two pictures has been given. So climate of A, you have to write the climate of A, whether it is hot, whether it is cold. Next one, you have to write climate of B, of a place B. So here Thar Desert, you have to write whether it is hot or cold. Are these two places located near to each other? You have to write whether it is near, means poles and equators, you know, na? Then next one, factors responsible for the climate A. Why the South Pole, Antarctica region is cold or hot? Why? You have to write the factors there. Factor responsible for the climate of a place. Why the Thar Desert is, whether it is hot or cold? Why? If it is hot means why it is hot? That one you have to write. Next, second question, look at the pictures given below. Then refer to the atlas to find their location on the map. So the these are some of the pictures has been given, student. So using the world map, you can use the world map, you have to find out where it is located on the map, right or not? Then here complete the following table by putting a tick mark. So what they are, first one, Amazon river is there, ma? Amazon, Brazil, where it is present? Amazon, Brazil, South America. Second one, Jaisalmer, India. Then next one, Antarctica region, North Pole. In the North Pole, we will find, Arctic region in the North Pole. Mumbai, India. Shimla, India. So first one, climate of a place. You have to write the climate. A climate, C Amazon. It consists, always rainfall will be there. And because there it is a tropical region, most of the place covered with the full of trees, right? In the Amazon. Jaisalmer, it is a like a desert. Okay, then Arctic region, it is fully covered with the ice area. Shimla, here just now we have referred that what is Shimla and why it is cold in the wind, like a winter, it is very very cold, that one. Then Mumbai, you can see the that Mumbai, it is very hot place, moderate place. Okay, so now you have to see, using the world map, you have to see distance from the equator, right? Antarctic region, you know, North Pole, how much it is far away or too close, you have to write. Then altitude, you have to write whether the its altitude, means whether it is above the sea level or no, it is equal to the ground level. Distance from the sea, if are any sea are there around this place, that one you have to solve. Okay, so these are the questions are given in the S3. So in today's lesson we have read or discussed that what are the factors why the climate are different. So why the climates are different, ma? Because the climate of the different place are different, because as those are several factors which are influencing the climate. Those are whether distance from the equator, that place, and whether it is what is the height of that place above the sea level or equal to the sea level, and what is the direction of the wind. Okay, from where, from the sea, to whether it is coming from the any sea, if any around the place is there which consists of the sea, means of course it will get the moisture along with that, right? So these are the factors which are influencing the climate. So complete your classwork and you have to complete your workbook regularly, student. So now we will go through the LP4.